In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a new folder in your image store. Click on the name of the website you want to work on, and then select any item below here to bring up the link to your image store. Next, click on Manage Images and Files. This brings up your image store. To create a new folder, scroll to the bottom and click on Create Folder. This brings up a box for you to enter the name of your new folder in. Once you've done so, click Create. Here you'll see your newest folder.